Come on. All day. All day.
So in today's video, we're working on the 110 9.8. We had problems at wide open throttle where it was just basically cut out. I know the carb has been rebuilt, all the fuel lines are new. So that would lead me to believe that the fuel pump, maybe the diaphragms are bad. So I'm going to go ahead and rebuild the fuel pump. And I got a replacement part here, an original fuel pump. I guess kind of overkill, but we're going to do it anyway. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do, we're going to get all the hoses, 1, 2, 3, disconnected. Alright, so now we're going to loosen the back screws on the pump, 1, 2, so we can actually lift it up out of the engine. Piece of red string. See it? Right there. All we do is 3 right there, bottom of that pin right there.
definitely. God.